Missa no notice.
My programming is making me announce I have new hits. There.
Under control!
Oh! Goober fish!
Go! Go the pick off!
Apprentice, you know what to do.
Well, if we can avoid fighting any more hooded strangers, perhaps we'll actually get to Coruscant this time.
Indeed. However, I believe that stranger may have been a Sith Lord.
Thank you.
to where you need to be. Just been given some new hints. Yay! More forced servitude to people like you.
Fancy that. A personal welcome from Senator Palpatine himself.
Let us quickly explain the situation in Naboo, so my people may finally be saved.
Greetings, Your Majesty. Master Jedi. It is a great gift to see you alive, Your Majesty. I'm anxious. The Supreme Chancellor Valorum has called for a special session of the Senate to discuss the situation on Naboo. Though, I must be frank, he has little real power, and it is unlikely the Senate will act on the invasion. I believe our best option is for Her Majesty to push for the election of a new Supreme Chancellor who can take control and give us justice. Transport ships will take us to the Senate, but once you're ready, come find me in my office.
Be right, Prospect. Happy. Won't take you too long. Just sit back and relax.
Are you ready to begin the meeting? Lieutenant!
We must do something quickly to stop the Federation.
Order!
Honorable representatives of the Republic, I move for a vote of no confidence in Chancellor Valorum's leadership.
Order! Order!
decided to go back to Naboo.
Please, Your Majesty, stay here where it's safe.
I take Anakin as my Padawan learner.
Now is not the time for this. Go with the Queen to Naboo and unravel the mystery of the Sith.
Clouded this boy's future is.
Do you really believe we can convince Boss Nass to help us, Your Highness?
What other option is there? I have faith we can convince him.
You also not knowing a boss like Misa? He's a stubborn like a famba.
Encouraging as always, Jar Jar.
Looking to get across the planet? Rest going out, it is you, your legs, and pop in one of these.